cloud generator, and I may never see a rainbow again.
Protects them from your dragon flame. If you hold down the charge button, you can defeat them with your charge attack.
Dragon. The sorceress has put me in charge of guarding these bellows. However, I might look the other way if I was distracted. Counting gems. Oh, yes. Precious, precious gems. Well then, Spyro, you may now use the bellows anytime you wish. Best of luck on your little egg hunt.
Jump button at the very top of your jump, and use the action button to hover at the end of your glide.
Yeah!
you activated the bellows. Maybe I can get the cloud generator working again. The Rhinox must have been using this thing to clog up the cloud generator.
From ringing.
A new one with our lava fusion cauldron and 3 sun seeds, but they keep burning out before we can get them in the pot. Step on the switch to get a fresh sun seed and keep flaming it until you get it into the pot. Thank you. call a sun. Here, you can have this last sun seed as a souvenir. Think it might be a dud, though.
At last, my portal is working again. Come visit me at the Tiki Lodge.
Rhinox are running rampant around here, but I can't get anyone out of the Tiki Lodge long enough to do anything about it.
sure to keep your friend Sparks the Dragonfly healthy, Spyro. If his health is low, torch a little creature like the slug below me to release a butterfly.
Away at the Tiki Lodge last night.
I saw two egg thieves run through this door. Well, actually, they paid me to guard their hideout, but that's irrelevant. I'll happily let you through the gate to chase them down for a small finder's fee. Thank you, Spyro, and best of luck catching those dastardly egg thieves. Are you the dragon looking for all those eggs? Because I saw a shifty-looking character with one over there. There goes another one. He was really fast. Maybe if I activate the supercharge, you'll be able to catch him.
If you can bring back one person from each of our five walls, we can help you use the balloon.
Yay! My portal is working. I'll see you at the beach. Borrowed the Reignited submarine. Then they took it for a joyride. And then they smashed it into a big pile of rocks. Oddly enough, the Reignites failed to see the humor in their actions and stuffed my friends in the jail cell behind you.
Your progress in a world, you can press the guidebook button to open the guidebook page for the world you're in. can hover to get more distance when gliding. Just press the action button at the end of your glide.
Spyro, some of my seal friends are trying to take down a Rhinoch fortress. I'm about to go and lend a foot. I love the smell of singed Rhinoch in the morning.
Beach, and we're going to blow it to smithereens. We just need you to take out all the turrets for us. We're lighting the bomb now, so just make sure to stomp all those turrets before the fuse runs out, okay? It's a good thing I kept this egg nice and safe in my pocket. Our beach is your beach.
Thank you.
dropped the jail key while he was shaking me. Now I can free my friends. Oh, I forgot to tell you. One of the Rhinox had this egg in his lunchbox. But instead, I used it to test our ultra-high-speed superfluidity tunnel. The good news is that it made it to the end of the tunnel without a scratch. The bad news is that there's no way to get it back out now. The tunnel is chock-full of Rhinox and floating mines. The only way to retrieve that egg is to defeat every single Rhinox in the tunnel. Characteristics. From now on, all of our submarines will be egg-shaped.
Versus his nuclear shark submarine. If we win, we'll get the dragon egg he's guarding. If we lose, we'll have to spend a month doing kitchen patrol. What do you say? Do you want to take on Bluto? Okay, good luck. Just remember, stay away from the sharp end.
Thank you.
that's the first time Bluto has ever lost. You dragons must have a ton of talent. I hope this egg was worth all the trouble.
To the balloon.
Huh? Sheep and flying saucers just came out of nowhere and started blasting up the race course. Looks like I'll have to hop in my plane and teach him some manners. Look out, sheep! Here I come! Check it out! The squad leader had abducted this egg!
Listen carefully, you stupid girl. I'm only going to ask you one more time. Why haven't you disposed of that infernal dragon?
I've tried to scare him off, Your Highness, but he's just not afraid of anything.
Not afraid? Not afraid? Why have I been training you all these years? Use some magic! Here's a spell book. Whip up a monster and eliminate him!
Kill him?
I don't care what you do, you useless brat! As long as you get rid of him!
Okay, let's see what we got here. This ought to do it.
You can't keep me caged up in here forever! You there! Get me out of here! This is unacceptable!
You! Come here!
Oh my. What the devil?
Sorceress was planning to ambush you. I got here as fast as I could. No worries, though. This wussy green toad will be no match for the two of us.